it's more standard, I guess, than inspirational, but it's kind of how it happened. I was absolutely one of those no people who never wanted to have a party, never wanted to go to a party. A friend of mine came into my day job one day last spring and said, "Beth, I heard about this stuff called Norwex, and you clean with water and a cloth." Really? That's crazy. Like, how can you do that? "I don't think that's really safe," I told her. "If you're going to end up in the hospital, though, I will come and visit you." Like, we joked about it. So then about a few weeks later, she said, "Beth, this stuff is really working really, really well. I really want you to come to this party. I'm going to have a party. I'm going to make it on a day that you can come, and you are coming." I said, "Okay, fine, I'll come to this party. I really just want to drink wine with you and hang out after work." So I came to this party completely not taking it seriously at all. Heather Shum was the one who hosted the party, and I'm going to apologize to Heather right now, because I was the person at the party talking to somebody else the whole entire time and barely listening to her. However, I somehow managed to learn enough stuff about it that I was like, okay, I'll buy this household package. So I bought the Enviro cloth, the dust mitt, and the polishing cloth. A couple weeks later, I get my stuff, and I'm like, still skeptical about this. I don't really know if it's going to work. I'll just clean my windows and my mirrors with it. I don't eat off of this stuff. I don't use anything personal. I've never really even cleaned my windows before, but let's go ahead and try it. So I went and I cleaned my windows with it, cleaned my mirrors, and I had a mirror in my dining room that since we got it, it had been streaky. Used my polishing cloth. My husband, "Wow, I cannot believe this is not streaky anymore." So I started cleaning a few more things, and then I hit my kitchen counter. It took me 2 weeks to hit the counter with the EnviroCloth. Once I used the cloth on the counter, I never ever looked back. It is the cloth I use constantly. So then I found myself telling literally every person I knew about Norwex, and, "Oh my God, have you heard of this stuff?" And literally everybody said, "No, I have not heard of it." So I started telling them, "You can clean with just water, it's so easy, you can save so much time." And then the more I started talking about it, I thought, wow, I am practically selling this stuff myself right now. I'm going to research some of this. So I spent about a month on the internet just reading blogs, and I found an incredible amount of information on the internet. One of the things that really struck me about the company was I was finding almost nothing negative about it. I researched it for weeks and weeks, and you'll have the naysayer here and there, but I found almost nothing negative about it. I went as far as finding a competitor company and buying some of their products and using them to make sure that I really thought Norwex was the real deal. Norwex is the real deal. So I bought the products, and now when people ask me about them, I can actually intelligently say, I did buy these. They do kind of work, but Norwex is the far superior product with a better company, a better mission, a better warranty. So in July, I decided, okay, I'm going to become a consultant. This was the month before we had the free kit in August. So I became a consultant. My very generous friend Amy Gaston, who is here tonight as a consultant as well, said she'll do my first party for me. So I never actually had a launch party. She invited enough people that came and were really generous, and they listened to me, even though I was extremely nervous about it. And we had a really great party. Everybody seemed to have a good time, and we sold a lot of stuff. And then I booked a couple more parties, and then August came around, and then we had the free kit. And then Amy called me one day. "I really want to become a consultant." And so does my niece, Ashley, who is here as well behind her. And I said, "Okay, I've got a party tonight, though, so I'll sign you up as fast as I can, and then I'm going to this party." I signed two people up, I went to my party that night, and I signed two more people up. And I was like, I've been in this company for not even 45 days yet, and I just have 3 to 4 people. Oh my gosh. So it just kind of kept going from there. Last August, I ended up recruiting 9 people. I had enough people to either sell or buy their own personal stuff. I did convince people to buy Christmas gifts with it so I could get promoted. So I convinced them to buy enough stuff that I became the team coordinator. I became a team coordinator before my 90 days. I would call it probation. I don't know what it really is. Before that was up. I also met every single Fresh Start goal, which really, really helps you start out your business. It gave me a lot of products that I probably would not have bought without those Fresh Starts. So I was kind of able to get a lot of products that I wouldn't have bought myself, and I'm able to show them at parties, and I'm able to say, this is why I would use this, this is why I would use that. And it gave me a lot of